Welcome everyone, I'm Azrael, and today we'll be playing 200% Mixed Juice. Let's begin. Okay. Wait. I'm not a princess. Why am I a girl? Well. Die of boredom, huh? Oh! Looks to be you, but I'm just gonna sleep. Good night. Ow. What? How did you make a world? I don't understand. If you say so, I guess I'll explore this world of yours. I like the music. It's so retro and 8-bit. Huh. Of course I look displeased because I'm in a room. Oh, no. No. Why? No. Yes. No. I have bad memories of Navi. No. No. I go to school now? What? Since when? So, this is... That sounds incredibly boring and lame. I kinda don't wanna go. You don't have to worry about that. Apparently I can't talk anyway, so, you know. Game over? I don't want a game over, though. Okay. I never had any social skills to begin with, but, you know. I thought this was a school setting. Why are we defeating evil now, all of a sudden? Okay. Well. Yes, well... Turn left at the corner. Is that a duck named Jonathan? Oh my god. Yes. QP! Sorry about that bird and defeating it. But you just said that I needed to fight the bird to make her my ally, but in order to fight, I needed an ally to begin with. So, how does that make any sense to you? Okay. Just pretend that. Oh, well, okay. Tail fur! He has a tail. Oh, wait. Yeah, see? That's what I was explaining, but okay. That's not nice. Why did you just insult her all of a sudden? We just met her. How do you know she's dumb? Well, all we know is she could be incredibly smart. Sweet words. I don't think that was sweet words. I think that was just hugging, but okay. I told you I had no social skills, but you didn't listen to me. Jeez. What? Excuse me, QP, what's wrong with you? Okay. Why does it sound like Pokemon? QP, I accuse you! Okay. Let's see. Aim for that 6! Well, does a 6 minus 5 work? Well. Counterpoke, go! I missed. QP, don't die, please. Okay. Catapult again. Okay. Stars? What are stars for? Is that the currency in here? Listen to me now, do you, Navi? Whatever happened to hey, listen? Okay. Which class am I? What class am I in? Okay, well... Well, too late for that. Because QP didn't take me to the staff office. Yep. Nice name, protagonist. That is what my name is from now on. Okay, yeah, no. Now let's take it bad, real. What kind of school do we go to? What? This school sounds interesting already. And Navi said you were dumb. He was so wrong. Are you a kind game master, or...? Well... Let's go! School sewer! Huh. Yeah, it does seem very simple. Just you, we don't talk about things like that. Bye, card! Okay. Is that a girl wearing a cat suit? Yeah, okay. Okay, now, change members. Okay, they're already set. Okay, first floor. Single cup of pudding. Are they fighting over pudding now? Okay. Okay. Really? So, you're a game developer and you don't understand games. At all. Okay. Nice. Let's go! QP, I choose you! Paper scissors? Oh. Okay. Okay. Rock, paper, scissors. Paper, beats, rock. Yes. Oh, wow. Paper does beat rock here. We both got one. Wow, we suck. Okay. So, scissors beat paper. Was that a giant chicken? Did you just summon a giant chicken? Fire? Wait, wrong game. Okay. Proper late, okay. I think she's crazy. You mean QP, the dog girl? I choose you! Go! Catapult! that a giant cat? I think it was a stuffed cat, but... Fire. What was that? Stop getting the same number as I do! Avion Fire? Excuse me? He just brought a helicopter into the school. Okay. Not a helicopter, a plane. Did you really just want food? Okay. You don't have to go that far. Okay, that's just insulting her, QP. Jeez. Yep. Let's leave. Bye. Can I buy more stuff? Multiplayer unlocked. Yay, multiplayer. Oh, I just realized their faces. Their faces are cute. Okay. Let's find our next victim! I mean, challenger! Or... wait. Let's just find our next battle. How is her name that hard to pronounce? It's QP. That's kind of creepy. So, he likes boys, huh? Well, he's creeping me too. Time to fight the twins! Yeah, QP! Bye! Careful! Ah. One hit KO! Catapult again! Oh, that did not. Well. Oh. That kind of hurts. time, right time! Yes. This really reminds me of Pokemon in a way. Except you don't roam around, like... Oh. I don't wanna know. Is that really how you have to confirm that she's a girl? Okay. That's just strange. Well, last place is a roof. Oh. That's actually a really smart idea. Okay. Mira looks kind of worried. Okay. Let's go! Okay. Well, what does this do? Wait. What does this do? Let's find out! Well... I can't find out because I got one hit KO. Oh, you... Well... Hey? You missed! Take this! Yeah. Oh, wow. I might lose this battle. Well... Wait. I might win, or not. What happens there? Okay, so I... Really? A draw cut? Well, it's not a draw since I had a third number. Huh. Okay. I'm pretty sure anyone is scared to have any part of them cut off. Okay. This game was actually quite enjoyable. I'm gonna leave it off here. Thank you so much for watching. I'll see you all in the next video. Goodbye.